A 63-year-old man shot in an alleged family dispute has died. Now his 70-year-old brother faces second-degree murder charges.
A shot fired in anger. Good evening, everyone. I'm Stephanie Gorin.
And I'm George Mallet. New York State Police say an alcohol-fueled family feud led an elderly man to shoot his brother yesterday. Today, the younger man died.
News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale joins us now with more on this story. Heather.
Well, Steph, that's right. The Crown Point community is in shock tonight. The two men spent their entire lives there. They lived together, worked together, and we're told that we're both very neighborly. So this shooting death between brothers, well, many people just can't wrap their heads around it.
Just can't believe that this happened.
A little bit of disbelief.
Yeah.
Those living on Lake Road still can't believe one of their neighbors is dead after being shot in the head by, police say, his own brother. The shooting happened at this Crown Point residence Tuesday afternoon. They say 63-year-old Russell Lang and his brother, 70-year-old David Lang, got into an argument. Police say David shot his brother in the head.
He was shot and fell in the driveway.
According to neighbors, the pair both lived on the property. They had worked together on their dairy farm and been almost inseparable for most of their lives. But also, they say, they would often witness them bickering.
I just can't believe this happened. You know, they've been threatening each other like that all the time, but I didn't know this was going to happen.
Police say alcohol was involved and that David Lang called 911 to report what happened.
There was a verbal argument between the two brothers. We do have quite a substantial amount of evidence consisting of admissions by the defendant as well as the tape recorded conversation to the Essex County Emergency Services Center in which numerous admissions were made.
Russell Lang was rushed to Fletcher Allen Hospital where he later died.
With the new revelation of the fact that the victim is now deceased, we will be looking at upgrading that to a murder second.
Which is something neighbors may find hard to believe because they say the two men seem to care about each other and those who lived around them.
They're the greatest neighbors we've ever had.
Which leaves this community with more questions than answers.
We're all in shock and we're all saying prayers for the family.
Well, Russell Lang was initially taken to Fletcher Allen Health Care. He died just after 12 this afternoon. The Essex County District Attorney does expect the charge to be upgraded from attempted murder to murder second degree. They will be investigating exactly how alcohol may have played a role in this murder. Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.